Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, to Hypixel Skywars, but we conquer it using the entire zoo.
Believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France, and a dinner here is never second best.
As I was inspired by the riots going on in France. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, let's call in my great friend, Crazy Forever.
What the hell? Why are you just as a Pokemon?
I'm not a Pokemon, I'm a zookeeper.
You said we're gonna both be monkeys. Dude, they're throwing eggs at us.
Alright, look at them. Look at them having a riot. The Frick, people want publicity.
How'd you get up here already? Oh, that was you?
Alright, come on, quickly. Get him. Don't attack.
You're a...
Oh,
what?
God.
Go! You one tapped me!
I told you not to attack. Mr. Rule, the world said it's
Toucan, look at me one more time. What the hell? They're already at the min.
The min? Wow, great vocabulary.
At the min. I'm at the min.
Hi, everyone. I'm Elon Musk.
Come to me. You're gonna die.
You're gonna die. Run, Toucan.
Shoot. I want you to go into your natural habitat. I want you to go into your natural habitat and sit there. Hey, look, I'm gonna put you in your cage there, okay? Later on, when I get money from YouTube, we'll upgrade the zoo, and then you'll get your own cage, okay? But as for now, you're gonna be stuck in this containment. You're gonna be stuck in this, like, looking like a silent containment. And because we're too poor to afford glass, this is gonna be the glass, okay? So just don't kill any children.
Come out of the cage! No! Monkey!
Do not die. Prepare to hit.
Monkey too scared, dude. I will lower. Oh, what? Bro, he... Two taps! What the hell? I have to tap like 72 times to kill someone.
Helicopter!
Oh my god. Dude! Why do I have bad luck? It's like you have the best luck!
Like, watching these poor peasants.
Oh my god, dude, everyone on the server's on their island.
We should
take a
Alright guys, check it out. Because we were inspired from the zoo, we made France in the 2022 era. Look at these riots going on behind me. So wonderful.